won't shave his beard again, and he pretends he doesn't hear me. And all he does is eat Doritos and Cheetos, and he just fell asleep in his car eating Three Musketeers in a rear seat.
Sometimes I feel so alone, I just don't know. Feels like I've been down this road before.
I play possum, like I'm asleep, it's awesome. I'm like a sleeping giant, and when I wake, I'm like Dre. I just jump from out of nowhere and bite prey. Insect my teeth in them and fill them full of poison and make a noise like a snake before I kill him. And let him.
Hey guys, back again to a friend who college course just finished, and I was about to tell you why I'm, wow, it's fast. Well, someone that I used to, I should have bad news, but I'll try and speak it anyway. Right, someone that I used to go to school with, like, someone who I used to go to school with, like, 4 or 5 years ago, something like that. Yeah, well, my cousin told me about it. Well, where should I start? Let me go with this next. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, first of all, I'm missing my mother, father, but she's been alive for a while as well. I think it was a few days ago and she died. Yeah, I went to school for like 4 or 5 years ago. But yeah, her name's called Jade McGrath. Yeah. Shame. And it's sad as well, you know what I'm saying? I was a bit upset yesterday and shit happens, you know? No one knows what happened to her. Joseph, she may not be having a Joseph. I don't know. I don't know if she died of hypothermia or murder. Boot. You know what I'm saying? She was a nice, wonderful person. I can admit that, yeah. I used to see her a lot of times when I used to go to school. Yes. Like 5-4 years ago. She was wandering around school with her mates and yeah. She was a very kind person. She seemed like it and yeah. I'm taking the next bus. I think I might have missed the Heifel bus, I don't know. I'm getting the Heifel bus when it comes. It says Jew. Is that how you spell Jew? Jew Dread? Yeah. I think so. Okay. Yeah, well, that's what I was talking, trying to say in the choir room about Jim McGrath's death. It's a shame. She's a year older than me. Between me and my brother's age, my brother is about 20. I'm 18. Jim McGrath is 19. Yeah. I know that she's emo, but I don't know if she's gothic or emo. I don't know if she's both, but I know that she's emo. She always dyes her hair. Yeah, it's real, so I always want to die right here. Damn, I have to wait 16 minutes or 15. Holy shit. Fuck. Feels like there's no sign for them.
The hydro bus should be there by now.
Don't think they are. No. Don't think so.
Bye bye.
Not bye bye to you guys. Well, what maybe day is, I don't know. I was way too depressed this morning to tell you about what happened and shit, you know. I just couldn't explain. I've been suffering through a lot and been through a lot and now this just reminds me back last year between Jess Banks and stuff. It reminds me of that kind of, I feel the connection of that. Yeah, those Cameron. Cameron,
these guys.
No fun to me, this thing. This is not always one. Oh shit. From this life, I'm a lot depressed. If you're out of college, you're laughing at Cameron for some reason. Because he's kind of funny in a way, in a sense. And besides, I met him in the quiet room like a month ago today, I think. So it was on Wednesday when I met him in the quiet room. That was before I moved to my college class. Ever since I moved to my college class, I've been laughing at him ever since for some reason. I don't know. Besides, he doesn't tell me this to me. He said this to me, but like, hey, you just don't need to fuck off. I'm like, no. Yeah. I should have said, hey, fuck off. No. He said, hey, you just don't need to fuck off. And I was like, I should have said, no, I don't need you to fuck on. I should have said that, you know what I'm saying? Look over there. Ooh, look over there. Call him. Fuck yeah, bitch. Stay there, bitch. That happened to me. I'm not in college until next week. Shit.
Shit's where I go.
Oh, fuck it. Oh no. Not a mental joke for Dukes. Still. Shit, is that? Oh, fuck me. That's gone down, that's not. That is not okay. Holy shit. Then shoot, go to the town. Get me. Chris! And about yourself? That's good. Alright. It's awesome. I'll see if this one goes to the town. If not, then no, the buses here go to the town. I'll check. They stop at the town though. Honestly, what's the point?
Yeah.
Man. Oh shit! Shit! Get back. Hold on, miss. No, go to the town. Yeah? Huh?
Don't let them know that I just don't feel them. And smack them with the back with E. B.M.&M. emblem. I was taught if you're gonna murder somebody, you should face them. Tell them why, look them dead in the eye, then waste them. In the dark shall emerge from the fiery depths of hell.